he said, oh, I scheduled your surgery for tomorrow morning. I hope that's okay with you. I hope you wouldn't want to wait a week for your surgery. And I was like, oh my gosh, no, it's right before Christmas. I want to be home and recovering with my family, you know, so that was amazing.